Hi, it's Marietta. Thanks for tuning in. And in today's video, I want to give you three tips, mindset tips for spiritual girl bosses. Coming up. So if you're new to my channel, welcome, welcome, welcome. Make sure to subscribe, make sure to hit that bell notification button so you're notified every time I release new content, and let's dive deeper. In this video, I want to give you three mindset tips, especially if you are entrepreneur, consultant, coach, girl boss, and so on. So my three tips, especially if you're starting a business or you're trying to grow a business, are these three tips on mindset. So why I do want to focus on mindset is because it's so important to master your mindset when you're starting a new business or when you're trying to grow your business and take it to the next level. And if you are right now overcoming any challenges, any difficulties, then this is exactly video for you. So tip number one is to keep going and never give up. You are going to encounter challenges. It's just normal on the way, because this journey of entrepreneurship is just the way it is. And so for you, in order to succeed eventually, you have to take that failure as a blessing. You have to embrace the failure, because within the failure, you will always find the lesson, important lesson for you to learn in order to grow your business or in order to change something or pivot something that eventually is going to lead you to your destination. So never ever give up and take a failure as a blessing, embrace the failure, learn from your failure, and then keep going. Number two is to have a patience. Sometimes, especially when we're starting something new, it's not going to happen overnight. It's going to take some time for you to grow that business, to generate that income, to have that following, to create that platform. It's going to take some time. So it's so important to stay patient and don't underestimate the time, because sometimes we feel like we can accomplish something within a year. In fact, it's going to take you maybe 2 years, but because it's not happening, we are already freaking out and we are bringing that negative energy that is going to influence eventually the outcome, because that outcome would probably happen faster, but because you are freaking out, you are not patient enough, you are doubting yourself, your skills, and so on. Just stop it. Be patient and consistent. So just keep doing what you're doing every single day. Put in the action. Take the next steps. One step at a time. Be patient and you will get there. Number three is to be able and willing to pivot. This is so important because it's not a straight line. It's going to require flexibility. You need to pivot many times within your business. Even now, there are so many businesses who actually need to pivot. They need to adjust to this pandemic. They need to adjust to this global challenge, health crisis that we are facing. And for example, I talk about starting a new online business, adding additional services to your existing business, go online, create a platform, start making YouTube videos, add additional income stream to your business by going online, creating courses, and so on. In fact, I made a video on this, so I'm going to be linking that video here for you. You can check it out. The thing is, you have to be willing to experiment and pivot. It's never static, status quo. You are constantly evolving as an entrepreneur. And if your goal is to just make money and you go only after money, that's a wrong goal, because being an entrepreneur means to be able to take the risk, but also to be able to evolve as a person, because during the journey of entrepreneurship, you are forced to evolve. You're forced to pivot. You are forced to reinvent yourself constantly. So instead of resisting the flow, go with the flow and pivot if it's necessary. Be flexible. Don't beat yourself up. Instead, keep that mindset of crazy scientist who is making changes, who is experimenting with the market, who is adjusting as you go, right? So be flexible, adjust as you go, and I promise you, you will get there. So I hope these are three tips for you that's going to help you to get unstuck. If you want to dig deeper, you're welcome to book coaching call with me. This is a free coaching call for people who are stuck in their business or in their mindset. The link is going to be below this video, and I'm also going to be linking useful trainings below this video in description that will help you out as well. Thank you so much for tuning in. Meanwhile, check out these two videos, and I'll see you soon. Bye.